It's breaking news out of Cass Lake, Minnesota. A photo here from an iNews viewer says this is a flatbed truck hauling lumber that's rolled over on its side, upside down. This is in front of a market there right in Cass Lake. No word yet on whether there were any injuries, but a traffic tie-up here. Flatbed truck hauling lumber rolls over in Cass Lake, Minnesota on this Tuesday morning. We'll have more information when it's available. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.